Welcome to Spotted and Music Bank. This is Yuri.
This is your sunshine, Sunny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Last week.
You're outside today.
Yeah.
Last week we were inside.
Yeah, because
today.
It rained so hard, but it is sunny, like sunny.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So we are here outside today. It's sunny and warm.
Yeah,
the weather is so nice outside today. So there are a lot of fans outside of KBS Hall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and behind us, there is one idol.
Idols are coming in right now.
Yeah, take a look.
Okay, there are two members. Oh, I think they are JJ Project.
안녕하세요, KBS 뉴스 부탁드립니다.
네네네.
저희 전 세계 팬분들께 인사 한 말씀.
네, 안녕하세요, JJ 프로젝트입니다.
네, 5년 만에 컴백이에요.
네,
정말 감회가 남다를 것 같은데, 5년 만에 컴백한 소감은?
일단은 멤버들 없이 이렇게 둘이서 나오니까 뭔가 아침들이 조용한 것 같고요. 네, 그리고 또 5년 만에 컴백하니까 굉장히 새롭네요. 네, 좀 새로워요. 네,
저희가 5년 전보다 새로워진 매력이 있다면 뭘까요?
새로워진 매력이요? 약간 더 나이가 더 들었다는 거? 그리고
네, 그래도 아직 상큼상큼하시고 되게 아침인데도 프레쉬하세요.
네, 감사합니다.
네, 그럼 오늘 무대는 어떤 무대 보여주실지 간단하게 설명해 드릴게요.
네, 오늘은 저희의 타이틀곡 내일 오늘을 보여드릴 건데요. 굉장히 진지성 있게, 네, 진지하게, 네, 진지하게 임할 생각입니다. 네. 반갑습니다. 저희 5년 만에 이렇게 컴백했는데요. 이렇게 맞이해 주셔서 정말 너무 감사하고 기다려 주신 만큼 무대에서 열심히 할게요.
감사합니다. 오케이.
Okay. So they are busy right now, so they have to go in quickly.
Yeah, so they were JJ Project.
They're two members and they came back in 5 years.
Yeah,
so we will see what's gonna be like on today's Music Bank stage.
Yeah, and we had interview with them and we asked them, what's the difference between before 5 years
and after five years? And after currently, and they said they aged. They got old.
Yeah, yeah. I wonder.
They matured.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wonder how old they are.
Oh, me too. Have you looked up? I don't know.
But they look really young.
Yeah, they look very young. And their face skin is really nice.
Yeah, they are glowing.
I know.
Mm, yeah, and another idol group
is coming in.
Came in.
Take a look. Oh, I love their uniform.
They're all white.
Yeah, white and blue.
Okay, there are six members.
Six members of group. I really like their outfit.
Yeah, me too.
It's like summer, right? Like Pocari's. Pocari's.
What? Oh, you mean Pocari Sweat?
Yeah,
Pocari Sweat! Na 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 na. Another boy group coming in.
There are a lot of groups coming in.
Oh, I like their cute pose.
I know. They're doing the mission currently.
Yeah.
Hello.
안녕하세요. 저희 KBS 뉴스 인터뷰인데 인터뷰 한번 하고 싶어요. 카메라만 지금 한 줄로 서 주시고요.
네, 인사드리겠습니다. 둘, 셋, 하이드스포! 안녕하세요, 승포입니다.
아니, 오늘 의상이 되게 독특해요.
네, 보라 색깔이에요.
네. 오늘 의상 컨셉이 뭐예요? 저희가 약간 파스텔 톤을 중심으로 이렇게 매치를 해봤거든요. 오늘 어떠신가요, 의상?
포카리 스웨이트. 우리 스탠드 때 포카리 스웨이트처럼 순수하고 상큼한 포즈 한번 보여주실 수 있을까요? 네, 네. 순수하고 상큼한 포즈로 하나, 둘, 셋!
리액션이 굉장히 기계적이시네요. 정말 이렇게 아침에 리액션하기 힘든데 네. 정말 이렇게 리액션 해줘서 정말 감사합니다. 굉장히 아침부터 정말 기분이 좋네요. 아 그럼요.
네, 곡 소개는 또 저희 스웨니 형이.
네, 저희의 이번 타이틀곡 유성은요. 네. 아주 빛나는 사람에게 유성처럼 가장 빛나는 모습으로 여러분께 다가가겠다는 그런 아주 따뜻한 마음을 담은 그런 곡입니다.
네. 네. 저희가 유성 잠깐만 팬분들께 공개할 수 있을까요?
네, 안무 저희 네, 이제 상우가
노래
불러드렸습니다. 자, 5, 6, 7. 별 중에 별, 그 중에 나. 자, 빛 좀 봐.
네. 마지막으로 팬분들께 인사.
아, 네.
네, 저희 수두파가 오늘 뮤직뱅크에 왔는데요. 저희의 유성 무대 꼭 놓치지 말고 응원해 주시면 감사하겠습니다. 네, 그럼 지금까지
프라이빗 스포 수고하셨습니다.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 수고하셨습니다.
스누퍼스.
Yeah, like 유성.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, their song is 유성. They're gonna sing for today's Music Bank stage, you saw. And you know what? I heard the scream of Chinese.
Chinese?
Yeah.
Really? I think there are foreigners.
Yeah,
right now.
There are foreign fan right? base in here waiting for mm-hmm. Snooper, and they were taking their photo shoot.
Yeah. And we asked them what they're gonna sing today and what their outfit is for. Mm-hmm. So their concept is like the.
Like
bright
mm-hmm.
and fresh
and cheerful.
Cheerful look. And I really like their outfit.
Yeah, me too. Their outfit really matches with summer vacation because in Korea it is summer vacation time, so families they go hot, dry saunas in sand and beaches.
Right. It's holiday season in Korea, so. Oh, okay. Shannon is back again this week. Wow. I love her outfit.
Yeah.
Again.
She's
wearing
a fashionista, right?
Mm-hmm. Wow. She's doing the mission.
So she picked one of her missions?
Yes.
Oh, she picked 인간 과즙.
인간 과즙?
So she has to do the juicy face.
인간 과즙 is like human being juicy face.
Yeah.
인간.
I've heard 과즙상 or 과즙이 but I've
yeah,
never,
I've never heard
about
인간 과즙. Wow, her body is really fit. Remember guys, yesterday we talked about her diet.
Yeah.
She was talking about...
I'm not trying to hold someone.
Yeah.
Do you want to hold
someone? Okay.
Yeah, say hello to fans.
This time I'm not randomly dragging through. I know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
A random interview, right? Last time I was real. I was like, what's going on? Now I know.
Yeah, I really liked your post. Can you show your fans again about your post?
인간 과즙.
Yeah, 인간 과즙.
It was like human fruit. So I was like, oh.
I don't know what it is, but I just did it.
Yeah, I really like your costume. Can you tell us about your today's costume?
Well, I don't know. Like, I'm very, I like wearing comfortable clothes.
Yeah.
So I wore like some baggy clothes today. So.
Ooh.
Okay, I think you're known as a fashionista, right?
Yeah. Shannon is a fashionista.
Any things that you wear? I wear a lot of leggings. Like leggings for baggy t-shirts or like.
So
you wear comfortable.
Comfortable clothes. But
the more comfortable you are, the more you look good.
Right. Yeah, that's right.
You feel good.
Yeah. So it's on the stage today. What are you gonna wear?
I actually don't know today.
Oh really?
It's the first time I don't know.
So it's a secret.
It's a secret. Check out
Music Bank.
Yeah, you guys have to watch it.
Oh. Okay, I think you are behind your schedule, so let's say bye to our fans.
I'm gonna go. Where's the show?
Okay.
Bye.
Okay. Bye. Thank you, Shannon.
Bye. Okay, it was Shannon. And behind us, there is Card.
I know
guys,
that you have been waiting for Card a lot.
We will interview them. Finally, we're interviewing Card. The fan is saying interview fighting.
Oh yeah. We should have checked our comments.
Oh yeah, we haven't checked it out.
Because we were too busy.
Yeah. Maybe after their interview we can check it. Oh
yeah, yeah.
They're coming in.
안녕하세요. KBS 뉴스 인터넷의 송승길 라이브인데요. 네, 제가 인터뷰 한번 카메라 보시고 일렬로 서비스입니다. 네, 전 세계 팬분들께 인사 한 마디 부탁드릴게요.
둘, 셋.
안녕하세요.
KRD 카드입니다.
반갑습니다.
우리 그리고 또 영어로도 한 말씀 부탁드릴 수 있을까요?
네. What's good, everybody? We are Card. So what's up?
아니, 저희가 인터뷰를 하고 싶었는데 지금 2주 동안이나 기다렸어요. 팬분들이 카드 언제 오냐고 정말 기다렸어요. 카드만 기다리고 계셨는데 오늘 곡 소개 한번 부탁드릴 수 있을까요?
네, 오늘 저희 올라올라는요. 뻥 뚫린 고속도로를 시원하게 달릴 수 있는 청량한 곡입니다. 많이 많이 사랑해주세요. 감사합니다.
아, 그리고 또 카드가 그 KARD에 숨겨진 의미가 있다고 하는데 좀 설명 한번 해주실까요?
네, 일단 K카드는 킹카드고요. 제가 맡고 있고요. 그거는 제가 중심을 잡아주는 역할입니다.
그 다음 저는 에이스 카드를 맡고 있는데요. 에이스 카드가 1부터 14까지 숫자가 있는데요. 가장 낮은 숫자가 되어서 팀을 밑받침해 줄 수도 있고요. 가장 예, 또 있어요. 가장 높은 숫자가 되어서 이게 중요한 거예요. 가장 높은 숫자가 되어서 제일 날카로운 부분을 드러낼 수 있는 그런 매력 있는 캐릭터 에이스 카드를 맡고 있습니다.
저는 R의 컬러 조커를 맡고 있는데요. 제가 가진 장기로 이제 팀의 음악적 색깔을 더 짙게 만드는 역할을 하고 있습니다.
저는 블랙 조커를 맡고 있는데 저 시크한 매력으로 카드라는 그룹에 잘 어우러져서 블랙 조커를 하게 되었습니다.
정말 잘 어울리는 것 같아요. 네. 저희가 아, 네. 그러면 뭐 포인트 안무라든지 네, 네. 잠깐 무대를 맛보게 할 수 있을까요?
네, 저희 포인트 안무는 동심의 느낌인데요. 어린 나이에 그런 자유, 네, 네. 되게 자유롭잖아요, 어릴 때.
네, 네. 네,
그런 느낌을 표현하는 안무인데요.
네.
처음에는 어릴 때 꿈이 있잖아요.
네, 네, 네.
그 꿈을 잡는 동작인데, 이게 달아.
올라!
네, 한, 되게 심플한데, 예. 네,
아, 그럼 올라간다, 올라간다, 이런 뜻이 되는 거예요?
아, 네.
아. 네, 그 발음들 같이 하시는 건가요? 아니면은
어떤 안무요?
네, 안무를
그래
네, 같이.
아,
딱히 한 포인트가 네네. 한 포인트는 없는데 네. 그냥 그 전체적인 되게 자유로운 느낌이에요.
오, 스웨드가 나왔네.
네. 예.
저희 한번 점프라도 보여줄 수 있을까요? 팬분들이 네. 너무 네. 카드 분들에 대한 기대가 너무
네, 그러면 여기부터 다시 하겠습니다.
노래
한번 불러주시죠.
네. 아, 슬슬 살아올라 올라 오늘로
와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와와
일단은
혼성이건만으로도 섭외가 되지 않을까 싶어요.
그게 제일 색다른 매력인 것 같아요.
혹시 롤모델이 있나요?
아니요, 저희는 롤모델보다는 저희 길을 좀 개척하려고 하는 편이에요.
역시! 네. 네, 그리고 글로벌에서 되게 저희가 팬 베이스가 정말 탄탄하시잖아요. 짧은 시간 내에 이렇게 많은 팬들이 사랑을 받을 수 있었던 비결은 뭘까요?
아무래도
말씀하세요.
같이 얘기해요.
아무래도 음악적 장르 자체가 좀 해외 팬분들께서 되게 좋아하는 스타일이고 맞아요. 좀 트렌디함을 추구하려고 노력하기 때문에 아마 좋아해 주시는 것 같아요.
네, 오늘 인터뷰 정말 감사합니다.
아, 네, 감사합니다.
많은 분들이 정말 많이 기다리셨는데 그럼 저희 마무리하기 전에 팬분들께 간단히 인사하고 저희 마무리할게요. 영어로
Everyone tuning in on KBS Live, we appreciate you guys checking out Card. We're gonna grind super hard to make more music, so check us out, keep checking us out, and keep checking out KBS Live. Yeah, 그럼 지금까지 KARD 카디였습니다. 감사합니다.
네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Okay, they were finally. Yeah, finally we made it.
Yeah.
So over here we have another girl group.
Another idol group.
They picked their mission.
Oh, they're Laboom.
Yay, Laboom.
Yay, I think Laboom. Also, many fans were waiting.
Yeah, yeah. Last week we didn't have chance to interview them.
Yeah.
안녕하세요. 저희 KBS 뉴스 인터뷰 한번 부탁드릴까요? 네, 카메라 보고 일렬로 서주시고요.
네, 인사 한번 해주세요. 둘, 셋.
안녕하세요.
네,
저희가 저번 주에도 인터뷰를 하고 싶었는데 팬분들이 일주를 너무 많이 기다리셨어요. 네, 저희 저번 주에 컴백하셨잖아요. 이번에 저희가 어떤 곡으로 찾아볼 수 있는지 곡 설명 부탁드릴게요.
네. 저희 라붐의 신곡 두바두군요. 여름에 듣기 너무나도 청량하고 시원하고 아주 신나는 곡이니까 여러분 많이 들어주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
오, 저희가 그럼 그 청량미 잠깐만 맛볼 수 있을까요?
오늘은 저희 후렴구 안무를 살짝 치면서 보여드릴게요. 오! 하나, 둘, 셋. I believe in love you. 혹시 사랑에 빠진다요.
여름.
네,
그럼 오늘 라붐의 그런 매력 포인트가 있을까요? 팬분들이 꼭 놓치지 말아야 할 매력 포인트가 있다면?
저희가 무대에서 뜨겨뜨겨뜨겨 할 때
아, 더운 표정 저희가 네. 한번 보고 가실게요.
그럴까요?
아, 이제
첫
번째 갈게요.
아니, 언니가 나 앞이야.
둘, 셋, 넷. 뜨거. 와, 네, 저희가 정말 아침부터 너무너무 상큼 발랄한 모습 정말 잘 봤는데 그럼 저희가 또 스케줄 있으시니까 마지막으로 마무리 인사하고 저희가 마무리할게요.
네, 저희 라붐 두바두부로 앞으로 열심히 하시고 올 여름 시원하게 두바두부로 함께 마무리해요. 감사합니다.
라붐이었습니다.
감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Okay, so there were Laboom.
They were
Laboom. On and off, it's waiting for us.
On and off.
카메라 보시고 일렬로 써주세요.
네. 네.
저희 전 세계 팬분들께 인사한 말씀 부탁드릴게요.
네. 자, 하나, 둘.
나이스! 안녕하세요, 오대수입니다.
데뷔 무대잖아요. 네. 데뷔하게 된 소감 한번 해봐도 좋을까요?
일단 되게 떨리고요. 그리고 오늘 되게 네. 준비 많이 했으니까 열심히 하는 모습, 잘하는 모습 되게 보여드리도록 하겠습니다. 네.
아니, 데뷔 이름, 그룹 이름이 오늘 오프인데. 네. 명 이름 그 뜻이 뭘까요?
일단 저희가 무대 위에서는 저희들이 강렬한 온의 모습과 그리고 무대 밖에서는 친근하고 진솔한 저희 오프 모습이 상반되는 반전 매력을 보여주고자 하는 네, 의미가 담겨져 있습니다.
그럼 팬분들께 온앤 오프의 매력을 한 글자로 소개하면 뭐가 있을까요? 뭐 섹시도 있고 아니면 캐치도 있고 있을까요?
뭐가 있을까?
반전?
반전?
네, 반전? 반전! 네. 어느 포인트에서 반전을 기대하는 걸까요?
일단 저희가 이름이 온앤오프인 만큼 온의 모습과 오프인 오프의 모습이 이렇게 네, 반전인 거를
아니 그러면 랜덤한 질문인데 네. 여기서 카메라 앞에서 제일 달라지는 사람은?
이 멤버 중에
하나, 둘, 셋.
죄송합니다.
모두 아니죠. 네. 어.
해볼까요?
아, 네, 해볼까? 할 말이 있으신 거. 네, 할 말이 있으신 거 같아요.
누가 달라지? 아, 네. 누가 달라지죠?
하나 제일 상큼상큼 매력을 제일 잘 발산하는.
아. 네, 네.
그러면은
우리 라운드.
네. 라운드.
저희 매력 발산 기회. 팬분들께
네.
한번 매력 발산하고 왔을게요.
마이크 필요 없어요.
마이크
필요 없어요.
노래는 써도 되고 포즈 아니면 네. 귀여운 포즈 네. 내가 온앤오프의 네. 매력 덩어리 네. 한번 매력 보고 알겠습니다.
네. 하나 둘 셋
여러분 사랑해주세요.
네.
아, 네. 오늘 저희 첫 뮤직뱅크 무대를 서게 됐는데요. 아, 많은 팬분들 이렇게 기다려주시는데 네. 기대를 저버릴 수 없으니까요. 저희 엄청 많이 준비했거든요. 그래서 진짜 멋있는 무대 많이 보여드릴 테니까요. 기대해주세요.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 네.
네. 기대해주세요.
안무, 네.
안무요. 네. 저희 뭐 깜빡깜빡 좀 한번 보여줄까요, 그럼?
좀 대형 서사
네, 네. 대형 서사 한번 멋있게 네. 보여드릴게요.
오, 네. 네. 네.
네.
너무 좋아요. 너무 좋아요.
셋, 넷. 깜빡, 깜빡.
다음 것까지
해볼까요? 네, 셋, 넷. 깜빡, 깜빡. 네가 나를 켰다, 껐다. 손. 감사합니다.
오늘 오프처럼 들었다 놨다. 아주 팬분들의 마음을 사로잡을 것 같아요. 오늘에서. 그러면은
이제 마지막으로 네.
마무리 인사하고
마무리할게요. 네. 네. 아,
라이트 오프.
라이트 오프. 라이트 오프. 내가 할게.
하나, 둘,
라이트
오프! 감사합니다!
감사합니다.
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 And they're the new group.
Yeah, yeah.
New idol.
So they're having their debut stage today on KBS?
Yes.
And Music
their
Bank.
Name is, I think, very unique.
Yeah,
on
yeah.
On and off.
So their name is about their sweets. So they will on and off their
on
attraction.
Off. Was it
yeah,
like that?
The on and off.
On and off.
Sweets
will kill. Yeah. So it's like 단전 매력. Do you guys know what 단전 is? So 두루, this is Korean English time.
Yeah, so what's 단전? So maybe 반전 is you imagine someone as a quiet or a quiet person, but she turned out mm-hmm. as a really active,
really active and bright and mm-hmm. lively
and cheerful so, person. So
or like sexy,
yeah,
attractive.
Yeah. So it's, she or he is uh-huh. beyond the imagination, beyond your
right,
imagination.
Right. So they'll show those kind of characters in the stage, on the stage today.
Yeah, yeah.
So check
we
it
can
out.
Expect their 반전 매력 today
right,
on
right.
the stage. Yeah, and they are Shinee, new
right,
face.
Right.
Yeah, so they were really fresh and young and cute.
And they were very active in answering because I think they're the new group, mm-hmm. I guess.
Yeah, that's right.
Uh-huh.
And I'm so excited because we got interviewed.
I know.
Yeah, yeah.
Card
we had interviewed by
Card.
Yeah, yeah.
Are you guys excited? So let's check out.
Yeah, let's check our comments.
How were they thinking?
Okay, so 51 people
wow,
are watching. Wow,
there are 53 people watching today.
Okay, I'm checking the YouTube. Nisi said that blue hair is mesmerizing. Yeah, you're
right.
fell in love with On and All.
Uh-huh. I don't think there are many comments yet in Facebook.
Oh, okay. Nimsi said, hello, PD님. How are you this morning?
Yeah.
Yeah, they said hello. Our cameraman is smiling.
Right. Oh, we have a new cameraman.
Yeah, yeah.
Today.
He changed.
Yeah.
I wanna show you guys, but it's
yeah.
secret.
You guys will
so,
like
yeah.
him if you
yeah,
see.
We should protect him.
Yeah.
Yeah, beyond our imagination.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there are a lot of comments
yeah, yeah.
on YouTube.
Aria says Somin, yeah.
Somin?
Yeah, Somin.
Oh, right.
Somin is from
right,
Card.
From the
yeah,
Card,
yeah.
right.
So I will say Card really made our Fridays.
I
for
know.
3 weeks in a row, they visited Music Bank.
And we interviewed them really long, for a really long minutes.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
if you want to check it out today's episode afterwards.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys will
see.
Yeah, last week we captured them in camera because they passed by.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they had to go right away because they have really tight schedule.
Right, right.
So if you go last episode, you can see them passing by behind. Right. But
today we have a long interview with them.
Yeah, yeah.
So check it out.
Yeah, everyone is saying finally
card.
Oh,
it's capitalized.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw many, many, many comments last week about searching for a card. Where is card?
Right,
where is card?
Right. And Laboom.
Yeah, Laboom also.
Mm-hmm.
I think Sorbin is really gorgeous.
I know. Yeah, she's the MC for the Music Bank, and she's doing really great job.
Yeah, yeah. So I think she can follow the Godness lineup for K-pop girl group.
Right, Goddess?
Yeah, Goddess, like Yeoshin.
Yeoshin, Yeoshin. Okay. Oh, Ignacio says Sunny and Yuri look so pretty today.
Oh, really?
Really? Finally. Really?
I heard that I look like bank account today.
Bank
account. Bank account Yuri. Because my clothes look like bank account. My mom said.
Your mom.
Oh, Yuri, are you gonna wear that clothes because you look like bank account?
Oh my god.
You're a reporter. Okay. I don't have enough time. So
your mom has a 예능.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Joanna asked, will we see CLC today? CLC, I don't think they haven't came back yet, so I think we'll wait.
Yeah, so they're coming to the music room, so we'll see.
Yeah. Oh, we finally have one Korean watching us.
Oh, Seo Jin Seo.
Good morning from Seoul, and I'm Korean.
Hi from Seoul.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, welcome to our show.
It's 7:22 right now. Yeah, Nisi said please do Samuel's interview in English. Yeah,
Samuel actually went inside of the hall.
But we asked him to come back.
So we will see if he can come out.
Yeah, maybe after he's doing his makeup and wearing his costume, maybe he will come back.
Right.
Yeah, there are a lot of Produce 101 members coming today.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's doing stage with Chungha today.
Right. Chungha.
Yeah. Chungha, that's amazing. B said,
what?
I'm so excited for GFRIEND. Yeah, GFRIEND, they released their new album.
Right.
So they are coming back. I really like that.
I am seeing a funny comment. Rahima says, if Jeongyeonghwa will come hurt and Sunny? Hurt me?
Come hurt? What?
Come hurt? Like hurting me? Why? Why hurting me?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you mean? Hurting
me? Do you want me to be hurted? Oh, last week actually I got hurt. Really?
Yeah. Because you know the interview with you is the East Line.
Yeah.
Right?
But I'm fine now.
Yeah. So the guitar hit your ankle.
Yeah.
But it's you feel better now.
Yeah. Right? I'm feeling much better.
That's good.
Much better. Yeah.
오늘 어때요? 좀 소원풀이 좀 했어요?
소원풀이요?
네,
그럼요.
Right.
Yeah, we've been really waiting for you guys. Yeah, for waiting.
Card and Laboom.
Yeah.
We finally made a wish.
Yeah, dream came true.
Yes.
그리고 화면으로는 안 보이지만 이 새로운 모바일 PD 한명이 왔어요 지금.
안 그래도 이렇게
Yeah. So you know what? He's new, our PD name. So he's holding our camera.
Yes.
And you know, it's his first time holding his camera, so he's sweating.
Yeah.
Maybe camera is too big and huge.
이진욱 닮았어.
Oh, he looks like 이진욱.
Yeah. His face is really small.
Really small.
And he's really tall, like 180 centimeters.
Yes.
And
he's like an idol, one of an idol.
Yeah,
he looks like one of an idol. So if you guys wanna check him out.
여기까지.
Yeah.
여기까지. We will protect you, PD님.
나중에 출연시킬 기회가 있으면 언젠가는.
Yeah, if we have chance. If we have chance, someday
it might be 1 year from now on. Or
I don't know when.
We don't know when, but
someday, someday he will come in front of camera.
Or you can come here as a guest.
Yeah,
so you guys can check
that's a
him
really
out.
Great idea.
Right,
yeah, you guys should come here, and we will have another event. Yeah,
did we have one?
Last time
with
Kara.
That was two weeks ago.
Yeah. Last week, no. And probably we will have another event.
Yeah. So you guys should apply for that?
Yeah, soon in the future. So keep an eye on us, guys.
Right.
Lovely Goyangi Dreamcatcher said Dreamcatcher. Yeah, they're having their comeback stage today.
Right.
Yeah, I think their name is really unique. Dreamcatcher.
Yeah. So. I think a lot of fans are waiting for Dreamcatcher also in Facebook.
Yeah.
Yeah. Curtis says Dreamcatcher is going to be big internationally.
That's true.
That's right.
Oh. My YouTube is full of cards.
Jared says, you guys need to go inside near the bathrooms to get spot interviews again.
You know what? There was a really great spot because we caught a lot of them, a lot of K-pop groups.
Right.
Yeah, we caught Snooper and Attention.
Right.
So Attention, they were really cheerful last week.
I know. It was really funny.
Do you guys remember this heart thing?
Yeah. You guys should check it out last week's interview.
It was really funny. Really hilarious.
Right.
Yeah. They made our day.
Right. So the bathroom is the best place to catch idols.
Mm-hmm.
Bathroom in the KBS hall.
Yeah, you guys should check that out.
Yeah.
Yeah, or maybe we can pray for another rain.
Right.
Yeah.
Please pray for another rain so we can go inside and grab them on the way to bathroom.
Yeah, maybe we can expect next week because weather forecast said a really strong typhoon is coming. Yeah.
Okay, so that's a good sign.
Yeah.
So we can
Noru. All right. So we're gonna have like super typhoon.
Oh.
So I'm really scared, but it can be a good sign for our show.
Yeah, good chance for us to interview a lot of idols. Right?
Yeah, that's right. Oh, a lot of card comments.
Yeah, a lot of card.
Yeah. I think their name of fan base is really unique and cool.
Right.
It's hidden card.
Right, it's a hidden card.
Hidden card.
Right.
Mary said, who already passed beside Card, Laboom, JJ Project, and One and
Right.
All? Yeah, Shannon. Shannon passed by.
Yeah, she did interview in English.
Yeah.
So you guys can check it out.
It was good to see her again.
Yeah.
I love her body.
Yeah, I love her fashion too.
Yeah. And you know that.
Oh, okay. So who will perform today? So we didn't read the lineup.
Yeah.
So we will read the lineup.
Yeah, please read today's lineup.
Okay. Okay. So it's. Wait. Okay. So it's POP. Real Girl Project, 천단비 이승우, On and Off, Blanc 7, Applebee, Card, Dreamcatcher, Hotshot, Shannon, Snooper, and Flying, CLC, Samuel, 여자친구, Girlfriend, JJ Project, Raboom, 이서원, Suji.
Yes.
So they're never mind. They are the MCs. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
MCs,
okay.
Yeah, during the MCs. And 9 Muses, Reina, 정용화, 터보.
So this is
the lineup for today.
A lot of coming backs.
Four idol groups are debuting today and a lot of comeback stages.
Yeah, so as you can see, there are more fans outside compared with
last week. So there are more fans.
Yeah, so maybe fans are waiting for their favorite groups coming backstage. I'm really looking forward for 여자친구, G-Friend.
Oh, right.
Yeah, their choreography is really powerful.
Did they come in? Yeah.
I don't think so.
Yeah,
I don't think so.
I didn't see them pass by.
Yeah.
So.
And 정용화.
Yeah, 정용화.
Yeah, he also came for 3 weeks in a row, but
yeah,
we didn't have a chance to interview them. Yeah, so I wish we can meet him.
Yeah, I think 정용화 always has a busy schedule, so he always quickly go inside of the hall.
Yeah, that's right.
So it's really hard to catch him.
Yeah.
Maybe in the bathroom?
But it's men's bathroom.
Maybe we can wait.
Yeah.
Well, girls' bathroom is right next to men's. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and I heard that there will be a Music Bank World Tour in Singapore. So Jung Yong-hwa, he went there yesterday, but I think he's gonna come here
for his stage today.
Yeah, so it's really amazing. He's Wow, Jonghyuk, you have really tight schedule because you have to be here.
He's a worldwide star.
Yeah, until 10 o'clock. Yeah, his rehearsal schedule is 10 o'clock.
That's really tight.
It's like I'm going to Singapore today and should come back tomorrow for Spotted at Music Bank.
Come back to Korea.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, a lot of fans are waiting for Yongha.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, and G-Friend, their choreography is really, really tough and strong. They're a girl group, but they, their choreography is more like really boy groups, powerful and explosive. G-Friend.
Oh, right. G-Friend. They did Mulbunmu, so water choreography in the music video.
Yeah, that was really fresh.
It was really fresh. So if we have a chance, we can ask them about the music video.
Yeah. Yeah, and I will also want to ask them about their 2배속 dance. They always did their dance in twice speed.
Yeah, their choreography is made by
BTS.
BTS 방탄소년단.
Yeah, no wonder their dance is directed by BTS choreographer because it is really explosive.
Right.
Yeah.
So it's 칼군무, right?
Yeah, that's right. 칼군무.
Okay, Ignacio says 9 Muses again. Right, 9 Muses is coming again. They are coming back with another single album.
Yeah, that's right. Called...
What was it? Love City. So, yeah, it's like City Girl, 차도녀. Very chic.
Yeah,
I think their concept is 차도녀.
Yeah, 9 Muses, they were really in trend about their costume on stage. So last time they wore a lot of see-through.
Really?
Yeah, see-through. Because their body is really hot and big.
This year's trend is like a see-through.
Yeah, see-through body.
Yeah, body,
and
like
costume.
Showing off body and all those.
Yeah, one of our fans of 9 Muses asked us about their aegyo because they're really sexy. So they will have another 반전 매력?
Yeah. I think they have all those different characteristics.
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
Sexy, not even sexy, but other characteristics.
That's right. Our PD님 said
diet.
Our PD님 asked us about if we are on a diet.
You don't have
something.
그 뭐지? 그게 없어요. 영혼이.
영혼?
영혼.
아, we are soulless today.
PD님 says. Our PD님 is like a tsundere. You guys know tsundere?
Tsundere. It was one of K-pop groups. Music song.
Korean. Really?
Tsundere.
Korean time.
What's tsundere?
Tsundere. Do you guys know what tsundere is?
Tsundere.
I think Raymond will know. Raymond always teaches.
He's always great for explanations.
Right. So tsundere is guy who looks very chic.
And tough and manly, but he says
very soft word.
Cool guy.
Cool guy. Like honey boy.
I think we are expecting some
idols right now. Sorry, guys.
Ooh.
Oh, I think it's
Reina.
Yeah, Reina.
So she's having a.
팀장님도 팀장님이 남기신 건데 이쁘다고 이렇게.
Oh. So our boss left a comment.
Thank you, Captain.
Thank you.
Reina is here.
And with Aaron, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Well, she's very skinny, right?
Yeah, and she's really lovely.
Yeah.
I think Reina has Kazakh song.
Oh, right. And her song is Pop Yonghwa Cafe.
So Pop Yonghwa Cafe is like typical dating,
dating
course in Korea.
Okay, so restaurants, movies, or cafe, that's her song.
She also picked Ingam Kwajun. Okay, let's see which post she's gonna pick.
Yes. A lot of fans are screaming.
Yeah! Reina!
They're very cute.
Yeah. And they are shy.
I know.
Ah. 전 세계로 생중계되는 인터뷰 라이브예요. 네. 네. 카메라 보시고 이제 중앙으로 서주시고요.
전 세계 팬분들께 인사 한 말씀.
네, 안녕하세요. 뉴이스트의 뉴이스트 WR입니다.
오, 네, 컴백 정말 축하드려요. 네, 컴백 소감 팬분들께 한마디 하실까요?
네, 저는 개인적으로 3년 만에 왔는데요. 오.
감회가 남다르시겠어요.
네, 정신이 없으시죠, 조금?
네, 저희는 이런 포터존이 없어가지고
아, 네네. 네.
너무 약간 정신이 없어서 신기하기도 하고
네. 아, 네, 저희가 밤 영화 카페 정말 많은 팬분들이 기대하고 계신데 네. 살짝만 들려주실 수 있을까요?
아, 그럴까요?
제가 그렇다라는 의미보다는 네. 보통의 연인들이 아~ 밥 영화 카페에 데이트 코스를 많이 하니까 네. 그런 거 말고 좀 색다른 걸 하고 싶다라는 가사를
네, 레이나 씨가 또 메인 보컬로서 네. 또 되게 좋은 목소리를 가지고 계신데 맞아요. 또 애교하면 레이나 씨를 빼놓을 수 없잖아요. 네, 귀요미라고 애교 하나만 네. 보여줄 수 있을까요? 아까 가즈미를 너무 좋아하셔서 아, 팬분들이
아, 이 친구가 애교 담당이야.
아, 그래? 아, 아닙니다. 아,
모두 보여줄 수 있을까요?
아,
그러면 정말 없죠.
아이고
너무 탔네. 저 혼자 할 것은 미안하다.
제가 혼자 할게요 그럼.
아, 좋아요.
눈 한번 갈게요.
너무 좋아.
하나, 나비고 팡, 합사야.
아, 네, 정말 좋았어요. 정말.
너무 좋았어.
맞아.
심쿵.
맞아. 무대에서는 또 다른 매력을 저희가 볼 수 있으니까.
네. 정말 특이한 거 많이 하는구나. 아, 저도 한 명 해야 되나요?
네. 네, 움짤로 만들어도 되겠어요.
저희가 만들어드릴게요.
네, 그럼 저희가 또 스케줄 뒤에 있으시니까 마무리 인사하고 저희 마무리할게요.
네, 오늘 유배 오랜만에 왔는데요. 네, 예쁘고 상큼한 무대 보여드리니까 많이 많이 기대해주시고요. 아미님도 많이 많이 기대해주세요.
네, 밥 많이 사랑해주세요. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
네.
오늘 무대 잘 볼게요.
네, 무대 잘해.
잘해. A lot of fans.
Yeah.
누나 사랑해. Right?
Yeah.
They're saying 누나 사랑해. I love you. Wow.
And their music is 밥 영화 카페.
So it's like a date course.
Yeah,
typical
yeah.
Dating course
in Korea. And right. Reina, we asked Reina about, oh, so you do 밥 영화 카페 a lot for your dating? And yeah. Reina said, oh, no, it's not about
me. Yeah, it's not about me, but it's just typical dating course. But then in the song, she wanted to interpret more than beyond just typical songs. Typical songs, typical dating course.
Yeah.
So I think her song is very melodious.
Yeah, yeah. And you guys checked out her gorgeous voice.
And gorgeous face.
And gorgeous aegyo.
Did you guys like it?
I think our fans really like it.
Yeah.
Reina.
Fans here were screaming mm-hmm. when Reina was doing that.
Yeah, even though Reina, she's not smiling, her face is really 웃상,
right.
Like smiley face.
Right.
I hear a lot of screams over here.
So
yeah, you guys should check that out.
There's another idol.
Woo! I love their costume.
Wow. It's pinky. Very pink.
So, 6 members. Oh my god,
okay.
I was so surprised. Cameraman
was right behind Yuri.
So there are 7 members.
Yeah.
Oh, so they are CLC.
아,
예,
마무리하면 될 것 같은데.
Oh, we should ask Elki to speak Chinese and
right.
Soren to
right.
speak Thailand. Hi.
Hi.
Because she's from Thailand.
Okay.
Oh my god, they're Turbo! Turbo!
Okay, Turbo is here, guys!
Wow!
Wow! Oh my god! Do you think we can have a chance to interview them all?
Wow! Our dream came true!
Yeah! We have a lot of interviews today!
Short interview.
Our 6th mini album called Freesome, and this time with our title song Where Are You or Odia. So we hope that you guys will like it. It's kind of like a 1980 retro R&B type of song, so we hope that you guys will give us lots of support here at Music Bank. Thank you.
Okay, 너무 기대되고 준비 많이 했으니까요. 여러분 많이 많이 기대해 주시고 응원해 주세요. 감사합니다.
그래요, 해요. 예. 네,
감사합니다.
예, 아니요, 아니요. 저 준비가 안 돼가지고. 네. 네네.
네, 컴백 송하는데 부탁드릴게요.
예, 아, 저희는 터보입니다. 예. 아, 제가 예, 반갑습니다. 제가 오랜만에 이렇게 또 컴백을 해서 예, 너무 기분이 좋고요.
네.
저희가 말씀드렸죠, 저희 멤버가. 구멤버, 현멤버 이렇게 모여서 예 세계 최초로 예 이렇게 또 함께하는 그룹이 됐습니다.
네.
아 제가 데뷔한 지가 이제 22년 넘었어요. 예,
와,
예 너무 오래된
대박이네요.
그룹인데 네. 현재까지도 이렇게 또 많은 아이돌 그룹과 함께 이렇게 또 무대에 서게 돼서 너무 너무 또 영광이고 기분 좋고
아, 예 너무 너무 좋습니다.
너무 좋습니다.
네.
예 많이 응원해주시고요. 네. 인사 네. 한번 시켜주세요.
안녕하세요. 네. 터보의 랩을 맡고 있는 마이키입니다.
이거 외국으로 나가 예 이거 외국으로 나가고
네.
그렇죠?
네,
영어로 좀 해줘.
Hey, what's up, everyone? This is We're Turbo and my name is Mike. Mikey from Turbo, I rap.
네, 반갑습니다. 자,
thank you.
네, 大家好，大家好， 我们 是 Turbo.
안녕하세요, 터보의 김정남입니다.
네,
아, thank you.
네, 大家好, 我们 是 Turbo. 예, 我是 진정구.
예, 아, 복구도 남아와 Mikey です.
아, 예, 예. 아무튼 예, 감사합니다. 저희 열심히 앞으로 예 좋은 음악 많이 들려드리도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
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 네, 고맙습니다.
예, 고맙습니다. 예, 감사합니다.
네, 감사합니다.
네, 안녕하세요.
와우, they're terrible. 3.
Yeah, yeah. So today we have Turbo and Cards,
wow.
CLC,
this is amazing.
On and Off, Shanna, a
amazing.
Lot of groups. Yeah, it
wow.
was really amazing.
Wow,
wow. Wow, wow. Wow. Dreamcatcher
oh
also.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
So, oh, I think there's another idol.
Wow. No, I think it's just
oh,
the same.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there's an idol right there.
Okay, so we are waiting before we end our show.
Yeah, this will be our last group.
We are lucky that before we end our show, we met
yeah,
Turbo
yeah,
and another girl group and
yeah.
CLC.
CLC.
Wow, this is amazing.
Yeah, I'm gonna read YouTube comments.
Oh, Kyla says lucky day on Facebook. So I think there are a lot of people. 70 people are watching on Facebook.
Oh, really?
So it's more than last week.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Everyone is talking about Turbo and CLC.
Yeah, guys. CLC, we, oh my we God. Made it. We yeah, made yeah. it, guys.
CLC is really hot.
I know. Oh, it's 여자친구.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yeah, so wow. you guys are telling us that it's
yeah,
여자친구.
It's a lucky day. Wow. Finally, 여자친구 too. Comeback stage, right?
Yeah, so they're gonna sing 귀를 기울이면. It's their new song.
Yeah.
And also 2분의 1.
Right, they're singing two songs today. Mm-hmm. And I think their song has went to the top chart. Wow, screaming.
You can hear a lot of screaming here.
Wow, a lot of screaming.
Okay, so they're taking their mission in here. Let's see what mission they're gonna pick.
Yes. Oh, they're doing point choreography, point dancing. Fans are saying, 이뻐요, 이뻐요, pretty, yeah. pretty.
Wow. 안녕하세요, KBS 뉴스 라이브 인터뷰인데요. 인터뷰 한번 해도 될까요? 네, 그럼 카메라 보시고 일로 서주세요.
전세계 팬분들이 지금 시청하고 계신데 라이브예요. 네. 인사 한 말씀 부탁드릴게요.
네. 네. 안녕하세요, 여자친구입니다.
안무인가요?
네.
아,
예.
이게 춤이 있어서. 그러면 오늘 곡 소개 한 개 부탁드릴 수 있을까요?
저희 이번 타이틀곡 귀를 기울이면은 여름에 정말 잘 어울리는 상큼한 멜로디와 여자친구만의 폭차오르는 감성을 느끼실 수 있는 신나는 댄스곡입니다.
일본에서 여자친구가 제일 인기 있는 K걸그룹이라고 딱 소개를 했는데 비결은 어디서 온가요?
아무래도 좀 저희가 팀워크가 또 좋기 때문에 그런 시너지 효과가 나오지 않나 생각합니다.
그런 것 같아요. 네. 그러면은 네, 저희도 뒤에 스케줄 있으시니까 마무리 인사 한 가지 마무리할게요.
네. 네, 저희가 4개월 만에 귀를 기울이면으로 컴백했는데요. 재미있는 활동 할 테니까 여러분들도 저희 노래 많이 많이 사랑해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Waiting for
yeah, you guys heard a lot of boys
screaming,
yeah.
And there were Chinese. I think I heard Chinese.
Yeah, we heard today Chinese and Japanese screams.
Right, right. Yeah. I think a lot of foreigners came.
Yeah, and CLC they spoke English for us. Yeah, yeah. That was really amazing. Yeah,
I you think guys they can speak English and Taiwanese.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, Taiwanese. So Chinese yeah. and Thai. They are also speaking Thai.
So today, I mean, a lot of idols are becoming 만능돌, right?
Yeah, like, so they can speak a lot of
languages and do a lot of different programs, yeah. like yeah. entertainment show, all those.
Yeah, so they sing really well and
right. dance
and rap.
Right.
They do all things.
Right.
Yeah, so okay. you can check a lot of K-groups in today's episode.
Yeah, you guys really have to see, watch today's yeah. episode. There are a lot of groups.
Yeah.
This is a lucky day.
Yeah, so it's time for us to wrap up in here.
Right.
Time is really bad.
I know. Aww. Because we saw a lot of idols.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. Oh my god. Do you guys like it?
Yeah. Are you guys excited?
Okay, so...
So this will be our last group to interview our friends.
Mm-hmm, G-Friends.
G-Friends.
And we will see you next week
next
with another
Friday,
amazing K-pop idols.
Right.
Okay, see you next week.
See you next week.
Bye.
We'll wait for you. Bye.
Nisi said Yuri and Sunny did so well today. It was so busy. Great work,
I know.
Girls.
Thank you so much. Yeah. And Raymond says, oh, you should have asked Omchi to speak English. Yeah, we wanted to, but then...
Yeah, they had really,
they had
tight,
a really
schedule.
Tight schedule. Sorry. We'll try
next time.
Next week.
Yeah, I hope they come next time again.
Right. See you next week.
See you next week.